Senpai! It's you!
Okay. You're okay. This is wonderful.
Senpai, what are we gonna do?
Let's check in on Caesar first. Have you seen him?
Huh? You saw Nikki? Why didn't you tell me?
Anyway, let's go see Caesar first.
You weren't coming back, and I got worried, so I came over to see what was going on. Seems like everyone's here.
Hello! Good to see you again.
Oh, aren't you Miss Makoto?
Hello.
Nikki, what are we gonna do?
I just managed to contact the college. I've got a map. We'll need to steal the fastest car we can find and make a dash for it.
There are more cameras on the other side. I know an alternative route. It's safe here. You'll be able to find a car up ahead. Hurry!
Miss Makoto, would you like to keep studying?
I do! I only work here for my tuition fees.
After this is all over, I'll introduce you to someone who will give you a full scholarship to continue furthering your education. I think it's a great opportunity for you.
No, thank you. I have to take care of my grandmother.
He'll also provide your grandmother with a pension. A trip to Italy is on the cards.
Thank you, Mr. Gattuso. You need to leave now! I'll distract them!
Miss Makoto, there is no need to trouble yourself with this. A Gattuso never hides behind a woman.
They're not after me. I'm just a waitress and they've never seen us together. They won't suspect a thing.
Cover us. We'll find a car. so would never sacrifice a woman to save his own hide. If she hadn't revealed herself just now, we'd be dead.
We should still contact the college. If we find ourselves in a tight spot, we can call for help.
Okay. You get in contact with the college, I'll go back with Luminous. Luminous, let's go.
Use your communicator to contact Eva, and let her know what's going on. Never mind. Let's find Caesar first.
You cowardly bastard! Using a woman as bait? Yuan Chu, go round back and upstairs to get Makoto out. I'll deal-
Okay, you're with Luminous. This isn't working. We need to think. Together we'll be discovered. You go around and look for Caesar. I'll go around back and get to the top floor to get Ms. Makoto. It's going to be very dangerous. But remember, no matter what, don't use Blood Rage lightly.
Yoan's trapped by a raging fire. He can't save Makoto. We have to think of something. Makoto won't last long.
Switch to plan B. Luminous, cover me. I'll go save Makoto.
When did we get a plan B?
Just now.
Just buy me some time.
I'll get you to the hospital right now.